aboard the 822 at the Gare de Lyon. Pick someone my height and build and make them believe it is me.
Bonjour. I'm sorry.
What for?
Do you mind me smoking? It's not a real cigarette.
What?
It's electronic. It delivers the same amount of nicotine, but the smoke is water vapor. Yeah, water. LED light.
That's somewhat disappointing.
Would you rather have me smoking for real?
I would rather you be a man who did exactly as he pleased. I'm Elise.
I'm Frank.
That's a terrible name.
It's the only one I've got.
Maybe we can find you another.
Okay. You're British.
Hmm.
I'm American.
Hmm.
Hmm. What brings you to Venice?
You read spy novels. I'm a mysterious woman on a train. You tell me what my story is.
Okay. I think you'd be a diplomatic attaché.
Hmm.
Or maybe a girl from East Germany. Whose father's been kidnapped. And they're blackmailing you into stealing something for them. Probably a microfilm. There's usually microfilm involved.
What awaits me?
Trouble, certainly.
Danger?
Oh, yeah. You'll most likely be shot at in less than two chapters.
Hmm. Is there a man in my life?
Have to wait and see.
Invite me to dinner, Frank.
What? Would you like to have dinner?
Women don't like questions.
Join me for dinner.
Too demanding.
Join me for dinner?
Another question.
I'm having dinner. If you'd care to join me.
Musician. Bartender. I give up.
Math. I teach math.
I would not have guessed that. I'd imagine you're the cool math teacher, though.
Still a math teacher.
Mm.
fais une petite photo souvenir?
Vas-y. Ne rate pas, hein.